afford seltzer water. One day, Herschel turns away from the colony of rats as they approach him. He falls into a vat of pickles when the wooden railing on the platform breaks away. The owner covers the pickle vat and tells everyone that the factory has been shut down. As the employees leave, Herschel is submerged in brine. The pickle vat's lid is taken off.